If you keep this up, then I'll let you in. Cause you have a way with me like no one else. Yeah, you almost make me fall in love. Yeah, you got me hypnotized under your spell. I know I'll go home with you tonight. Oh, wanna get you closer to my body. Wanna feel your hands all over me. Gonna make them jealous.
Hey everybody, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello. My name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make all shop with me videos, mostly at like Home Goods, Target, TJ Maxx, Marshalls. I love talking about home decor, interior design, showing you what is out at the store so that you know what to look for next time you go shopping. All the best sales, and you can just be an informed shopper, get in and out, and not spend any extra money. At least that's the goal. Today's video is actually a store I never really shop at and I've never filmed here before. From the title, you can see that today's video is actually at Nordstrom Rack. Brian has been begging me to shop here and do a video here literally since I started my channel again in September. So he is thrilled that I am finally going to be doing this video. And it might be a big I told you so moment if he ends up being right, if they have like cool home decor. I don't know. I literally never shop here. Brian shops here more than I do. I know he likes to come here to shop for gifts. So I'm really excited to get in there and see what they have for home decor. I really hope that you guys are excited to see everything that they have. If you haven't yet, please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. It really, really, really helps my channel. And make sure you hit the subscribe button down below so you don't miss any of my future videos. But anyways, let's head inside to Nordstrom Rack and see what they have for home decor.
I mean, this is kind of promising. There's a sign, there's a home sale going on, 25% off bedding and bath. So maybe they will have home decor. Oh my God. Wait, what? This whole section is like home stuff. You know the meme that's like, wait a damn minute. That's me right now. I had no idea they sold this stuff here. And then I saw it, I think someone posted it on their Instagram stories, or I saw a TikTok or something. I'm not kidding, Brian has been trying to get me to come here since I started my YouTube channel, or like restarted my YouTube channel. So that was a big I told you so moment ahead in my future. But I'm gonna go ahead, okay, but I'm gonna go ahead and show you everything they have. There is a big sale going on right now, so if you see anything you like, check your store. But definitely styles will vary, because this is kind of like a Home Goods, TJ Maxx, Marshall situation, where like it's everything gets sent here and every store kind of gets maybe a little bit different stuff. But this is just to give you an overview of what they have or what they could have at a store near you. So let's start going over everything that they have. Okay, I'm gonna kind of like start here and then work my way over. But the first thing I see are some towels. These are all UGG towels, which are super nice. They are very, very soft. The full size towels are $12.97 and it is an additional 25% off of all the prices on the bedding and bath stuff. They have a bunch of neutral colors. It's not even like they have like crazy colors that like wouldn't sell in the store. They just have a bunch here. They literally have like this really pretty beige color, powder blue, white, pink, and in all the different sizes. Okay, so moving on from that, we're actually gonna come this way, like I said. Here are a bunch of really, really pretty throw blankets. They're really soft as well as decorative. I have talked about this a lot where I feel like sometimes these pattern ones are definitely just more for decorative use, but these are also really soft. Like I would definitely consider cuddling up on the couch with one of these. They have a lot of different colors again, and I just really, really like the different pattern on it. They have more of like a knit style one. This one is $24.97. Same with these ones, $25. And they just have a lot of different patterns. They also have like metallic ones. This one that specifically says fashion throw, this definitely feels more decorative. This would be perfect at the end of a bed. I could see that. And then I really like this blue and white one. It actually matches my dress that I'm wearing a lot. Just like a really pretty blue and white floral. And this is a velvet plush throw, which is personally my favorite type of throw. I just think they're so soft and cuddly. And this one is only $17. Here are some more of the decorative ones, but they're very soft again. Just like a different pattern than the ones we just saw over there. $25 for these. Ooh, this one's pretty. Really pretty fall colors in here if you do more warm tones for the fall. This one is $16.97. They have this really nice white one. This one is only $13. And yeah, just a bunch more options. Oh, I've heard about these. These Barefoot Dreams blankets. Have you guys heard about these? Apparently, They are the softest blankets in the whole world. These are very expensive. Personally, I've not tried them, so I can't speak off of my own experience, but I have seen everybody rave about these, and I guess you can find them online on TJ Maxx, but you can find them on Nordstrom Rack as well, and if you go online, you can use coupons and apply those to your orders as well, but this would be an additional 25% off because technically it is part of bedding. They have a couple different colors. They have this like reddish one. It was 120 and it's down to 70, so it's 50% off. This one is 60 down from 108. So it looks like they have like a couple different collections going on here. They feel really, really soft. The blanket though is kind of small, 45 by 60. I like king size blankets, so I want one that's gonna completely cover me with tons of extra blanket to spare. So you're not gonna get that with these. Potentially, if you look online, they might have those sizes, but these are just like normal size throws. Definitely let me know down below, have you tried these Barefoot Dreams blankets? I'm super curious. I think they would make a great gift. They're a really nice blanket, but I've never tried them, so I can't speak too much to the hype. I've just heard about them. They have a bunch of bedding sets. Very, very pretty. 8-piece comforter sets. These are only $40. That's awesome. They have some neutral ones. This one's like purple. We have teal going on. They have these down alternative comforters. They have like queen and king size. King is $80 and the queen is $70. So if you've been looking for a down comforter, you could definitely check here. They also have a bunch of dog items. They have like little crates for toys. They have really, really nice beds. I love this one. It has these like funky palm trees, zebras, and I just love the colors. It's a really good mix of cool tones and warm tones. They have different sizes of beds, different materials. This one's really, really nice as well. They have another animal print one. They just have a lot of different options for bedding. I really like a lot of these pet bowls. Like this one, for instance, is really pretty. Reminds me a lot of something you could find at Anthropology, and it's only $8.97. So really comparable to a price like you'd find at HomeGoods. And then they have these bowl sets. So you are gonna get two bowls, and these sets are $23. And just to give you an idea for the bedding, this big one is $25, which I feel like is a really good deal. $25 on this one. I'm seeing pretty much $25 across the board for the beds. A few dog toys as well. One thing that caught my eye is this little like walking fanny pack that comes with iron-on patches, a place for bags, and you can pull the bags right out of there. I really, really like this. That would come in a lot of handy, especially because we have three dogs. So when you're trying to walk three dogs as one person, it can get a bit chaotic. So this is a great place to be able to carry like dog bags, dog treats, anything they might need on their walk, or your phone, headphones. I have not seen something like this. I mean, any fanny pack could do that, but I feel like this one's really cool because it is made specifically for when you're walking your dog. They have these really beautiful quilt sets as well from this brand Lumina Lou. These are a bit pricey. For a full queen, it is $60. For a twin size, it is $50. So definitely a bit on the pricier side, but they feel really nice and light for the summer if you're looking for some light bedding. And they have some really, really pretty patterns that could take you from summer into fall and winter. Okay, see, these are more up my alley. This literally says softest plush blanket, and it is king size, which is exactly what I look for in a blanket, and this is $40. Another great alternative are the ones from Threshold from Target. I've talked about them a few times. I will link them down below. Those are my favorite, but these seem to be like similar idea. Ooh, fun find, chunky knitted throw blanket. These are perfect for the end of your bed. Very, very decorative. They have gray as well as blue, and these are $80. Those types of chunky knit blankets are kind of going to be expensive no matter where you go because, well, if they're handmade, it takes a lot of effort. I've looked a lot into like hand weaving my own giant one, but the cost of the materials is almost as much as like buying one online. But I don't know, I'm still considering it. I think it'd be fun. I do like to do stuff like that, and I don't know, I just think it would be a fun little craft to do. Here are a few more like really, really soft ones. These ones are UGG. These feel extremely soft as well. And similar to the Barefoot Dreams, this one is going to run you $70. Okay, moving on, they have this really fun wall of throw pillows. They look like there are some fun throw pillows in here. Ooh, I really like this one. It's like ombre and it says out of office. This would be perfect if you worked from home and you had like a home office with like a couch. I feel like this would be really cute on a home office couch. Oh my gosh, this one's actually on clearance for $6.29. These look like those UGG throw blankets I was just looking at. So you've caught my attention for sure. They are extremely soft. They must be UGG because they are pretty expensive. $45. Yep, little leather tab. So apparently you can find UGG pillows here. These, oh, I can't even get over how soft they are. There seems to be a lot of pillows that have words. They have this one that's like knitted and says love. I have like this geometric one, couple different geometric patterns. Seems like they also have some Euro shams as well. These are definitely much bigger pillows and these ones are 25 a piece. They have this like animal print one that says home. I feel like this would be really, really good for like a little girl's room, or if you like deep jewel tones. This has like burgundies and teals and this like rich gold mustard color. That one is really, really nice. Similar to the one I just showed you, they have this one that says Merci. It's by Brick and Beam Home and these are $20 a piece. I like this one with this cross pattern. That one's really nice. And there is this one. A lot of different patterns happening here. A lot of really pretty bohemian style pillows and also a lot of really bright colors. This would match my couch and my house so freaking well. This is $20. I kind of feel like I need it. Just checked every side though and the cover does not come off, so you know to me this one is a no-go. I really love this one too. It's like a mixture of like printed on pattern and embroidery. This is more of like a lumbar style pillow. It's more like short and rectangular, not a 18 by 18 square. Home is where the dog is. So true, love that one. This one is by Kasaba and this one is $17. So they have some really fun ones. They also have a cat version. This one. That one's really pretty and neutral. I like that one with the stripes, but I've looked at so many of these and none of the covers come off. Like, I don't understand. Welcome to our happy, crazy, fun, loving home. I feel like this would be a really good outdoor pillow. Kind of feels like an outdoor pillow. It doesn't say if it is, but it feels like one. And I feel like this would be really cute if you had like a little bistro table outside or like a little rocking chair. This would be a really cute pillow to put on that to welcome people into your home. They have a few sets of pillows. I always feel like this is the best place to maximize your money. So they have some sets. These are also really soft. So while they are pretty and decorative, it would also be comfortable if you actually like to lounge on your couch and want pillows that support that. So have some like solid colored ones. These ones are so super soft. They have those soft sets in a bunch of different colors. And this is a great price. You're gonna get both pillows for $20. That's better than Home Goods, better than TJ Maxx. That is a really good deal. They do also have these sheet sets in a bunch of different patterns. For reference, a queen size, which I feel like is pretty common, is $40. But these do not say the thread count. So if you care about the thread count, this particular brand does not say, but it is a four-piece set for a pretty good deal. But if you care about thread count, this is not gonna give you the info. They do sell lots of other sheets though in really fun patterns, and a lot of them do give the thread count. So for instance, here's one that is 400 thread count, but I'm sure if you look around, you could find a variety of thread counts at different prices. If you want more, it will definitely be more money for a higher thread count. They have these fabric washes. They have lavender scent. They also have unscented. These are fabric washes specifically made for delicates. So it says lingerie, hosiery, silk, cashmere, swimwear, activewear, facial coverings, beddings, and towels. So that's really, really cool, like a special wash just for delicates. And this bottle is $12. It's a pretty big bottle, it's 32 ounces. I feel like it would last you a long time. Oh my gosh. Halloween stuff. I was not expecting to see this when I turned the corner. They have these hand towels. You could also use them as like dish towels or drying towels. These are adorable. I love these pumpkin ones. You get both of them for $6. That's even cheaper than Home Goods, so that's definitely a good deal. Then they have this set that has little black cats on it with an orange background. Oh my gosh, this one's so funny. A skeleton cat versus a regular cat. This one with little ghosts. This one with skeletons, little dancing skeletons. They have this one that has three jack-o'-lanterns, Boo. bats, black cats, more skeletons. There are so many hand towels. There are like skull and crossbone ones down there as well. And all of these sets, you get two towels for $7. Just to show you, because these are on sale, they do have a couple of bath mats. These all come in single bath mats and each one of these is $25, but they are an additional 25% off. HomeGoods, TJ Maxx, and Marshalls are definitely gonna be a better deal and offer way more variety. Also like Target, Walmart, stores like that. So I wouldn't recommend getting like stuff like that, the bath stuff here, the bath mats. The towels are a great deal because they're great quality and they're not very expensive, but wouldn't recommend getting bath mats just from what I see today. But I have a feeling I'll be back. Okay, moving on from like bedding and bath, I feel like we've talked about that enough. You guys get the gist of what they have. They do also have some like decor, home appliances, so I'm gonna show you the rest of the home stuff that they have. I don't think I'm gonna go into other parts of the store today, like clothing or accessories. I'm interested in showing that stuff, so if you guys wanna see more Nordstrom Rack videos, please let me know down in the comments. That would be super helpful. Let me know if you wanna see other parts of the store, or if you just want me to come back and shop the home decor so I can keep you up to date with what they have. Please let me know, weigh in the comments down below so I know what you guys wanna see, because I'm really enjoying shopping here, but I don't wanna show it if you guys don't wanna see it. So please let me know down below if you want me to keep shopping here and show other parts of the store. They have a bunch of these wall hangings. You guys know how much I love these. I have a bunch of them all over my house. This small sized one is 17. So they have some neutral ones. They have honestly quite a few patterns here, but they do have neutral ones as well as ones that are more colorful. I really love this one. This one is stunning going into the fall and winter, especially. It has like a plum color, mustard. It's neutral. It has this like brownish gold tone. I really, really love this one specifically. This one is really nice as well. These ones are $20. There is one back here that is like gray, brown. I really like the mixture of the cool and warm tones here. I feel like I do that a lot in my house, so I love that one. And then they have this like pink and brown one. They honestly just have a bunch of different options. I didn't realize that that one was flipped around, but this is what it's actually supposed to look like. It was just like those dots before. That's actually what it's meant to look like. I really, really like the mix of colors in this one. Just randomly found this little salt and pepper shaker set. This is really, really adorable. You get the set of two for only $5. I feel like that's a really good deal. Here is a bit more wall decor that they have. So they have this little framed, almost like ginger jar looking painting. And they have that in a couple different patterns. Those are really, really nice. Then they have this like framed cactus art, just this abstract art. This one in a really pretty gold frame. Why not? Relatable. This Why Not canvas is on clearance for $16. They have a couple mirrors. I really like this one. I feel like it's kind of hard to see because it's like resting up against another one, but the top of it is really, really cool. It's just a circular mirror. Definitely expensive. This little circular mirror is $163. Then there's this really pretty like arched cathedral style mirror. It's pretty big, so I have a feeling it's gonna be pretty expensive. This one is $192 and it says that that is a 41% savings. They have this painting of this little girl with the most fabulous hair ever and a little cat. This more abstract one, that's actually gorgeous. And then just a couple more. It seems pretty random. They have these little desk calendars that are color coded. This is a dry erase one and it is $20. Then they have this thing which kind of looks like a drying rack that you would hang, because this thing comes out accordion style and then it has hooks at the bottom. But there is a mirror right here, so this might be for like a laundry room or something. I don't really know, but it's pretty cool. I feel like it's a good space saver if you have like a really small space that you need to make really functional. I feel like this doubling as like a mirror and a drying rack and a coat rack is a really good use of space. They have some little signs, good vibes only, keep going, I decide my vibe. Something like this is $5, which is pretty cheap. Then they have this one that's even smaller. This one is $4. They do have this little desk calendar pens, and then you can change the month as well as the day. Something like this is $17. And then a few more down here that says like, you are magic, inhale, exhale, rise and shine. I feel like these types of signs would be perfect for a little girl's room. Okay, I feel like all of this stuff would make wonderful gifts. They have like little home appliances. They have air purifiers, air fryers, cocktail sets. These I am definitely interested in. Brian has been begging me to get a bar tools set, and this one looks like the one. It is $50. It comes in a brass finish. They also have a copper finish. And then they have these ones that are a craft cocktail gift set, and you get the little like strainer, you get the little like measuring cup for the alcohol, the mixing spoon, and the shaker. I just opened it up to check it out, like the color, and it's definitely more of a gold. It's showing up like way more yellow on here, but it's more of like a true gold, and it is really nice. It seems like really good quality. They have a few Mrs. Dash products. I love these. We have a waffle maker like this and we love it. It's $10 here, which is pretty much the going rate. You can find it at Target for that. Also Home Goods, even Hobby Lobby. They also have this little donut maker, which is fun, and then Express mini donut makers. And then, is this not the cutest thing you've ever seen in your entire life? I mean, come on. Look at the hand test. And my hand is pretty small. They have a few different air fryers you can choose from. They also have little like strainers, salad spinners, ice cream keeper, a wine opener, that's Brookstone brand, an automatic wine opener, another ice cream keeper. I didn't realize these things were, this feels kind of heavy. They also have food processors. And this is all a really good place to come and look for like a gift for someone, maybe like a housewarming gift or a wedding gift. If someone is registered at like Nordstrom's or something, maybe you could find one of the items that have made it to the rack and save some money. They have this expandable utensil holder that is bamboo. This is $30. You can definitely find this for a lot cheaper at Home Goods, but it's still really nice nonetheless, and I like how many different compartments it has. Then we have an abundance of fake plants and picture frames. The fake plants are really pretty. I like a lot of the pots that they come in, like this black one with the legs, also some like white ones. A lot of them are coming in both colors, and then a lot of different options for like leaf styles. They have ones like this, kind of looks dead to me. My mom had these in our house growing up. I think it's like a spider plant, and you would cut these off because that's the dead part, but maybe that's supposed to make it look more realistic. I don't know, that's kind of weird. I've never seen that before, but I mean, there's a first time for everything. These are all a pretty good price. These bigger ones are $15, and then the smaller potted ones are only $9. Here's some stuff that's pretty. A lot of little like planters and jars. I really like this one. This one is really, really nice. This one is $20. They have this teal one. They have this really nice green one. It's like half glazed almost. I love the shape of this one, and it is $30. For $17, they have this one. This would be perfect utensil holder. There are so many alternatives to a traditional utensil holder, and a pot is the best in my opinion, and I really like this one. Another great example for doing something like that would be this one that has the braided detail, and this one is only $10, so that's a really good deal. There is this lone black pot down here. It does have a little bit of damage to it. It is $10, but would be pretty for some fake florals, and you could easily just turn it around. They have these little ginger jars. Really cute, just a little diagonal pattern. This one is $20, and same with this shorter one. This is another pot that they have. I really like this one. I thought it was two stacked on top of each other, so that's actually really, really funny. This one is $20. I really like it. It would be cool with some really, really tall florals, and it's neutral enough that you could use it any time of the year. They do have some organization stuff down here. So they have sets of storage bins. For these two, it is $12. They have the set of two that just has three little compartments. This one's actually on clearance for $7. More desk organizers, letters, pens, just these little wooden boxes. This one says stuff. They also have journals and planners and a bunch more little like pen and pencil holders. There is another one of those dry erase calendars. Here is another version, work and be nice. The big one is 20 and the small one is 10. Tons of home office stuff or stuff you could take with you to work to organize. So if you're looking for some stuff and you're not finding what you like at HomeGoods, definitely check Nordstrom Rack. For kitchen, they do have a bunch of random kitchen items, utensil sets, dispensing palm brushes for doing dishes, a utensil rest, no more drips and raised edges to prevent spills, lots of dishwashing brushes, as well as reusable Ziploc bags, which I love. They have a lot of stuff in boxes like this, so you kind of have to open it up, and they have these really pretty his and hers champagne flutes. Again, would be a really nice gift. A lot of glassware. You could definitely build a bar cart from the stuff here. The cocktail sets I just showed you with these really nice glasses. They have a lot of different styles for different types of drinks. This would be just such a great gift giving place. They have a lot of these like on ice sets. So like appetizers on ice. So it's like basically a double layered tray where you put the ice on the bottom, the other tray on top, and then this, and it keeps everything really fresh and cold. Salad on ice, server on ice, appetizers, ice carafe, on ice party bucket. I've never seen this stuff before, but it definitely makes sense. They have a lot of these sets of jewelry holders, just little places to put jewelry. I've seen Kate Spade ones, I've seen these ones, I've seen the one with cats on them. So I guess that's kind of a thing around here. This little set of two is $7. Another great gift are these fragrance diffusers, the Nest ones. I've heard really good things about them. They have a lot of those products here. They also have a bunch of big candles. This Sand and Fog candle, I feel like I've seen this brand at HomeGoods before. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I have seen this brand there before. They just have tons of candles. They have even more over here. This one is very beautiful and decorative. It's a three-wick candle, but I feel like ones like this, they're honestly more for decoration, but they just have a ton of different candles. Yeah, that Sand and Fog brand, I've definitely seen that at HomeGoods. Alrighty, well that pretty much covers it. I'm like shocked how much stuff they had. I'm super impressed. I had a really fun time shopping here, and I'm so interested to see how you guys like this video. Alrighty, you guys, that is gonna be it for me today. I am so pleasantly surprised with Nordstrom Rack, and I'm so anxious to see what you guys think about it. So please let me know down below all of your thoughts. Today's quick Katie question, or questions with Katie, I still don't know what I'm gonna call it, is coming at you actually from Instagram, and it is from Dominique.dlr, and it is, will you be coming out with merch soon? If you don't follow me on Instagram, you definitely should. My Instagram name is at Katie Vining, super simple, just my name. But if you don't follow me on Instagram, I have kind of been hinting at coming out with merch. I haven't shown any sneak peeks. I'm gonna keep the designs completely to myself until I am ready to launch the merch. That way it is truly a grand reveal. So no sneak peeks on any designs yet. I am still in the process of designing them. One is fully designed, but yes, I will be coming out with merch soon. So definitely let me know down below what you would want to see from me. It doesn't just have to be like shirts, hats, mugs. If you can come up with anything different, please feel free to leave that down below as well. I'm so excited to see what you guys want from me. I'm really excited to be expanding in this way and coming out with merch. I feel like if I ever saw someone actually wearing my merch out in public, I would probably die. So that would be really cool. I don't know, just a pipe dream for someday. But yes, I am going to be coming out with merch really, really soon, maybe even sooner than you guys might think. So definitely make sure you stay subscribed and follow me on Instagram if you want to know all about the merch launch, when it's coming, what is going to entail, where you can get it. Definitely make sure you're following me, subscribe to me here, following me on Instagram so you don't miss out on any of the details about that. But alrighty, you guys, that is gonna be it for me today. Thank you so much for submitting that question. If you wanna be featured in this segment in a future video, please make sure you leave me a question down below. I love shouting you guys out, and I just want to be able to include you more and be able to, you know, try to get to know each other a little bit better. So please feel free to leave me a comment down below if you want to be featured in a future segment. That is going to be it for me. I will see you next time. Bye, guys!